Feels stripping M4 in the dark. You still can't tie a damn tie.
You got it.
Yeah. Jay Carter, ex-jarhead.
Hometown hero last year.
That's him.
All right, I'll call you when we have the package. Carter. I'm Robert Daniels, team leader. When'd you get in?
Last night, sir.
Studied your file, Sergeant. 2 Purple Hearts, Bronze Star. Author on global security is the cream of the crop. Our agents are held to the highest standard, understood?
Yes, sir.
This is your fresh start, Carter. Make it count. Gentlemen, Department of Justice is flying in a high-value package. We've been hired to protect said package until DOJ takes official custody. Questions? All right, look alive, gentlemen. Plane's on final approach. Carter, you're with me.
Nathan Miller, Department of Justice.
Robert Daniels, Global Hawthorne Security.
I'll be damned, Jake Carter.
Morning, Lieutenant.
Don't you salute me, I'll kick your ass. I'm just a lowly civil servant now. I never thought I'd see you in a monkey suit, Jake, but I gotta tell you, it's ridiculous.
Thank you, sir.
Let's go, Miss Tennis.
Where the hell are we?
You are back in the United States of America. That's all that matters.
Still pissed?
She told us to keep our distance.
She's a little high-strung. Took a swing at one of my guys for telling her to relax.
Who is she?
Olivia Tanis, 24 years old. She's smart, IQ 135.
She's also a whistleblower. She's been on the run overseas for weeks. We caught up with her in Hong Kong.
flew her into Vancouver this morning and then hopped out here. She's got intel on traitors inside Genesis Defense Corporation, where she used to work. It's also one of the largest defense contractors in the U.S.
Tennis worked as an IT engineer. Says she has files to back up her claims. That's the info she's trading for protection. Locked away in some encrypted cloud file only she knows.
That's why we have to keep Tanis off book, which is where you come in. We take her into official custody, she's in the system. She's agreed to surrender the files directly to the Attorney General. So your job is to babysit her until we can set that up.
We'll tag along till her drop.
Hey.
She's all yours.
Okay.
Hey.
Done. What's the problem now?
You call these guys inconspicuous? You might as well paint a target on my back.
Hawthorne and Global is the best in private security, Liv.
Yeah? This guy looks like he bought a suit from Men's Warehouse. I'm trusting my life in people who can't even protect themselves from lousy fashion choices. Look, here's what I want, all right? You're gonna give me a burner phone and the AG's number. In 3 days, I'll give you a where and a when. Until then, I'm gone.
That's not gonna happen. These guys will protect you.
Come on, Liv.
Protect her, even from herself.
Yeah, she's just a ray of sunshine on a cloudy day.
Yeah, I can see that.
Chugging up those Afghan mountain roads in the MRAPs, don't you think, Jake?
Agreed.
You ever settle down?
Couldn't find a woman to put up with me yet.
Well, not surprised. You always were a pain in the ass.
So how's Susan and the girls? What are they, 4 and 5 now?
Try a 7 and 8.
Where's the time go, huh? Hopefully they take after their mother.
Oh, yeah, no, they did, luckily. So no one, huh?
Nope.
Oh, what a surprise. I mean, everything that you clearly have to offer. Let me guess, you were a big deal back in high school? What was it? Quarterback dating a prom queen?
Running back, actually.
Of course it was. What was I thinking? Can see it now. Jacob was gonna go off when the Heisman go pro, become a big, big star. Oops, along came this little thing called the SATs. That's when you realize not all fairy tales have happy endings, do they? Am I wrong? Fast forward a couple years, and you're just another rent-a-cop playing taxi driver.
Not bad, but I hate to break it to you. The SATs weren't really my problem.
Yeah? What was it that astonished me?
Little thing called 9/11. Permission to speak freely?
By all means. This is the most entertained I've been in days.
I think we're both just really impressed to see you putting together full sentences here.
And I'm just trying to put together what your story is. I mean, while we're on the subject of cliches here, I heard your bio, Ivy League and all. That means you come from money, right? So what, you're the sweet little prep school princess that no one really understood? Type that always got herself into one fine mess after the other for attention? Good thing you always had daddy's money to count on to bail you out. At least until now, that is. Yeah, this time looks like you finally found yourself in a situation you can't buy your way out of. But what do I know? I'm just a taxi driver.
That's enough, Carter.
You know what?
Yes, ma'am?
You can kiss me.
Back up!
Shit!
I got the girl coming your way.
Roger that. We're on.
Force to secure the package.
What are you waiting for? Get moving!
Stay behind me. Come on, okay?
Let's go, let's go!
Daniels, come in. I repeat, do you copy? Daniels, do you copy? Anyone?
Get in!
Are you hit?
It's not my blood. Jesus Christ, who are those guys?
I don't know.
You know, just drive me off somewhere. I'm better off on my own.
You wouldn't last 5 minutes.
You know what? 6 weeks in Hong Kong, I was just fine. 20 minutes here, I'm running into force getting shot at.
Did you call anyone from a plane? Boyfriend, a girlfriend, anyone?
Seriously, no. No boyfriend or girlfriend, all right? I'm on my own. All I have are the clothes on my back. No you.
They knew where and when to hit us. Someone tipped them off.
Well, let's go to the police.
No, we can't risk it. For now, we'll go to the safe house. If any luck, we got a head start.
Luck? That's encouraging.
We'll go to the safe house, figure out our next move there.
Your boss said you were new. How new?
This is my first day.
What are you doing?
Planning for the worst. You okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
I'll get you some water.
Don't move.
What are you doing?
Give me the keys.
Bad idea. Out there on your own, you're too exposed.
No, I'm going to the cops.
Whoever ambushed us will have that covered.
Look, I appreciate you saving my life, but I don't know you. I don't know anyone. In fact, you guys have a rat in your company, which means there's really only one person that I can trust. Me. Give me the damn car keys.
I can't do that.
You think I won't blow your head off right here?
Maybe. My job is to protect you. If I give you the keys, I'm not doing my job. You ever hear the term Semper Fi?
Always faithful? So what, you're a Marine? Is that supposed to put my mind at ease?
Yeah, it should. I don't give a shit if it does or not. Look, we don't have time for this. So either shoot me or let me do my damn job. I won't let them get to you. So you trust me now?
Our boy, Jake Carter. Force Recon Marine, just back from Afghanistan. Been here a few weeks. He's
still has Warner's blood. But he's alone, no chain of command. He'll follow the plan.
You okay in there?
Yeah, just one sec, please.
You sure you're okay?
Yeah, I said give me a sec, all right?
Sorry. Just... we gotta get moving.
Is there anything to eat? I'm starved.
Eat up.
Yeah, that's not food. I'm not eating that. Is there anything organic?
Organic. There you go. Get your stuff. We're leaving. Go get back in one of the rooms. Don't come out unless I say so. If anything happens, get out of here and don't look back.
Jay.
I said drop it now. Now.
Jay, what the hell is this?
That's what I want to know. Didn't think anyone made it out.
No one else did.
Except you two.
After you and Tannis broke free, we found an opportunity to get away, and we took it.
Yeah, we saw you drive away with the girl. Good man.
Where'd you get the car?
We borrowed it from a very patriotic redneck we stumbled across. Look, Jake, I get it. You don't know who to trust.
Exactly.
Okay. But if I was dirty, I wouldn't come back here. With just one more gun, I'd hit you hard. I know who these guys are, okay? Jake, it's me. Can I put my hands down, please?
Where are they?
His name is Simon Vogel, former South African Special Forces. We used to use him for odd jobs when we couldn't afford the visibility. And then he went... came unstable. There was a job in Beirut. Things got real messy and we had to cut him loose. I didn't even know he was still alive.
His team?
If it's the same crew he used to run with, they're all former Tier 1 operators. Best money can buy.
So how do you know our route?
Just like you suspect. Someone tipped him off from the inside.
Exactly.
Ooh!
Toss it. Sidearm. Hey. Where is she?
Not here.
Bullshit. Move. Keep moving. Stand right there, like a good boy.
Figured whoever was dirty was gonna show up here. That's why I sashed her.
Oh, is that so? Back there.
Satisfied.
Okay, I'll play.
What do you want?
I negotiate against myself. Give me a number.
You'd sell her out, just like that.
So I'll ask you again, what's she worth?
Here's your number. 5-4-3-2.
Go on, call my bluff, bitch. Meantime, I'm at breakfast.
Yeah. Path leads to the boat. Get it started. Go, go!
Carter's still alive. I didn't have eyes on the girl.
This should have been easy. You're at the element of surprise.
Well, maybe if you did your job and killed Tannis at the ambush, we wouldn't be in this mess.
Let's go!
You okay? Liv, you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Good. Should be a road up ahead, probably less than a mile away.
Should be. Okay, then what?
I'm working on the then what.
Of course you are. You know, it'd be really nice if you're just certain of something here.
Okay. Here's what I'm certain of. The research they put into making you disappear is an all or nothing type of move. They don't send us much heat on us. What you have on these guys is legit. I'm also certain that you're not gonna stop until you're dead.
I can bury them all.
The hell you had on that?
Remember a couple years back, a bunch of troops in Afghanistan died due to faulty body armor?
Remember. I was there, witnessed it firsthand. You saying the Genesis Defense Corporation was behind that?
That's just the beginning.
That makes this all the more worth it. Come on, we gotta keep moving.
Carter. You know, I heard everything you said back there about selling me out.
Come on, Liv. I was lying to buy time.
Maybe. Or maybe you're just keeping me alive till a better offer comes along.
Jesus. How many times do I have to save your life before you trust me?
Copy.
Go, Vogel. The boat's empty.
Got no idea what direction they went in.
help you, miss?
I need your help. There are people out there trying to kill me.
All right, why don't you start at the beginning?
I need to know you can guarantee my protection.
Well, you're surrounded by cops. What's going on?
Did you find a dozen bodies and blown up SUVs on a back road this morning? The guys who did that, they're the ones that are after me.
Excuse me?
Is pretty. Did she come in here? Maybe talking about being in trouble.
How about you just calm down? Who are we talking about? Wife, girlfriend? You two have an argument?
She's sitting here, isn't she? Where is she? I need to talk to her.
No, what you're gonna do is you're gonna wait right here. Okay, let's see some ID. Thank you. Grab a seat.
So you're telling me you can't identify any of these men?
No, I can't identify. I've never seen these guys in my life. They were shooting at me. What was I supposed to do?
Okay.
Turn around and look.
Hey, relax. I'll be right back.
Carter,
I had a woman back there who claims people are trying to kill her.
She's right. I'm part of a detail assigned to protect her.
Oh, no offense. She's with us now. We got that covered.
Look, she's my responsibility.
And I got a crime scene that looks like a war zone. So you just sit tight. Give these people a call. I want to verify this guy's story.
You know what? I think I've changed my mind. I'm just gonna go.
Have a seat, please.
No, seriously, I'm fine. I just need to go.
Take a seat.
This is Detective Redmond, Ashford PD. We've got a Jake Carter here. He claims to be part of a security team.
Hold, please. Let me patch you through.
Detective Redmond, my name is Ethan Smith. I'm with the Justice Department. I need you to listen very closely.
Okay.
Jake Carter was involved in an attack on our DOJ motorcade this morning. Barely made it out myself.
He's ex-military, well-trained, and should be considered extremely dangerous.
His accomplice is a young woman named Olivia Tanis.
Is she there as well?
Yeah, that's right. Good. Hold and secure them both. Take no chances. Myself and my DOJ team are en route. Thanks, I appreciate that.
You good?
We're good. On your knees, hands behind your head. Cuff them.
Down, down!
What the hell is going on?
Shut up.
You're making a mistake.
I said shut up.
What are you doing? You're making a mistake. What are you doing? No, no. What? Stop.
Let's go get him up.
All right, let's go. Come on.
Whoever you talk to is lying.
Move it. Walk.
This is bullshit.
What do you say to them? Why am I getting arrested?
You should have trusted me.
That's enough. I don't know what the real story is with you two, but I'm gonna find out.
You want the real story? Call the Department of Justice yourself. Confirm what they told you.
We'll sort this out when they get here.
Watch them. Wait, who's coming? Who'd you talk to? Hey! Who'd you talk to?
What are you doing?
My job.
No, we do this my way. I'll go in, talk to whoever's in charge, there's a novelty, get them to give me the girl, and we're done. Clean.
Go right ahead.
I sure do hope so. My name is Ethan Smith. I'm with the Department of Justice. I need to speak to Detective Redman. I believe he's expecting me.
I've got him for you.
Oh, thank you very much. Lovely town you have.
Thinks my life.
Contact Attorney General's office directly. No one else. Got it? Go.
What? No.
Thank you.
it. I'll cover you. Go!
Things your way.
Perimeter, check six.
Doors, bring it.
I can't say the same.
I have to admit, I respect your skills, but you died the moment you put that suit on.
Where's Olivia Tannis, Carter?
Why don't you come take a look?
Oh yeah, that's cute. Only if you promise not to run away this time. Examine your situation. You're pinned down and outgunned.
Tell us where she is, Carter, and you can walk away from this.
You got maybe 10 minutes. Backup's on the way. You should think about your next move.
I just murdered a whole police station. What's a few more?
Be smart, Carter. Give us the girl.
Wait. We don't know if she's with Carter. You're either in front of the gun or behind it. You choose.
Thank you.
go. Time to clean it up. We gotta move. We gotta move. Let's go. Underground,
we'll
hunt them on foot.
Hey, are you sure that's the wisest move? Carter's just turned the tables in his favor. He knows what he's doing, that's why he went into the woods.
What options do we have, huh? If you have any ideas, I'm only asking.
Hey, listen, we are dwindling numbers here in case you haven't noticed. We've got to regroup, call in more muscle, and go in at sunrise. They're on foot, and we'll be blind when it gets dark. They're not going to get far.
You don't want to lose this. Hey, call Marcus. We're going in first thing in the morning.
Sorry, I'm no nurse.
Told you to run back there.
Something you should know about me by now, I don't listen too well. Can you pass me to the cups?
Thanks.
You would have done the same?
Hey, found this. See if you get a signal on it.
No, there's no signal, but I'll keep trying. I should have trusted you. Should have just trusted you from the start.
Hey.
I walked into that police station.
Don't.
They're dead. It's on me.
No. It's on the people who sent those bastards after you. None of this is your fault.
This is an encrypted web address with my password. It's everything that I know in Genesis that implicates half the board of directors. You're the only one that I've told. Now, just in case.
We're gonna be fine. When this is over, you're gonna get to watch them all burn.
So what now?
Keep moving until we get a signal on that phone. Our only play is contacting the Attorney General directly somehow.
How the hell do we do that?
I haven't figured that part out yet.
So what, we're just supposed to die out here in the woods?
Did I say that? Stop running. Come on. Keep going. We'll find a signal.
Still nothing.
Okay. So we got the river in front of us and the ridgeline all around us. There's 5 hours till sunrise. That's when they're gonna come for us.
But then we're trapped and they know exactly where to find us.
That's what I'm hoping for. Come on, we got a lot of work to do. Head that way towards the river and follow it. Eventually, you'll hit a road.
No way, I'm safer with you.
I don't want to argue with you.
Good, then don't. Let's go.
Got more blood here. They definitely came this way.
Doors, you got anything?
Cops got nothing so far. The whole area is still locked down. Roadblocks, checkpoints, everything.
Everyone take a deep breath. Let's take our time. Do this right. Is that Genesis?
Yeah.
What do they want?
For you to do your job.
Hayes, pick up the pace. Which way?
Hayes. Hayes.
Lost it. Trail's gone.
Find it.
It's him. Channel 2.
Vogel. Simon Vogel. You there?
Carter. It's good to hear your voice.
Did you miss me?
Very much. To think we were just getting to know each other. Is the girl with you?
Here's the thing, Simon. She's not your problem anymore. I am.
I've noticed.
Are you and I actually keep an eye on Smith? He's the sort that likes to shoot people in the head when they're not looking.
Listen, Jake. We both know you're not going to make it out of this canyon. So, let's be frank with each other.
It's just a matter of what the attrition rate will be.
You're good. I'll give you that.
And ironically, you've opened up new opportunities for recruitment on my team.
You're offering me a job?
Bring me the girl. You get to live and get rich. What do you say?
Thanks. But no thanks. It's not why I called.
Why did you call?
Blake's down. Hayes, do you have anything?
Any sign of them at all?
Nothing.
Can't find Marcus.
Shadows, only move when you have to. Hit and run. Got it?
Where are they?
Are you kidding me? They slipped past all of you.
Together, we'll find him.
What if that's what he wants? I told you, Carter's not stupid. He is sucking us in so he can pick us off one by one.
Get him. Let's move on.
Hey. What makes you think Carter doesn't have the rest of this valley rigged?
He's one man.
Yeah, well, that logic seems to have worked out well for you so far, hmm?
Thank you.
Amateurs. Holy shit.
Volk, Volk, can you copy?
Ramirez is down.
So what's the plan, Vogel? Or are you just gonna let us all die while you figure it out?
You want a lead?
Just don't get the girl this time. What a shame. You know, I don't always like to shoot people in the back of the head when they're not looking. Sometimes I want them to see it coming. Put your gun down. I said put it down.
Where's Volk?
Get up. Come on, princess. Now. We're going for a little walk. Now! Keep moving.
What makes you think that when I'm dead, you're not next? Genesis has a way of tying up loose ends.
That's why you're gonna give me all the dirt you have on them. That information is my insurance policy. Move.
You're too late. I just forwarded everything that I have on Genesis to a dozen news sites. You're gonna have to kill me.
Little bitch.
Oh, God!
Broadcast tonight, national disgrace, a stunning revelation, and a testing of bulletproof plates.
Stop.
Somebody to operate over there.
Carter. You look like hell.
Good to see you too. How you doing?
Well, seeing as how in the last 3 days, 6 members of Genesis Defense Corporation now being indicted for treason and conspiracy, pretty damn good.
So what's next? What's the plan?
I don't know. New identity, new life. They haven't told me where I'm going. Probably Boise or some god-awful town with a population of 100.
Small towns aren't so bad.
Yeah.
I'm sure you'll do great wherever you land.
I got you something. Seeing as I made you ruin your last one, there you go.
Thanks.
No, thank you. See you later, Marie.